We got a phone call one day saying he'd wandered into a police station with his pockets full of heroin. He was 3½.
The playgroup phoned up and said they'd found her eating a dead bird.
All feathers in her mouth.
Honking like a pig.
We never taught her that.
Well, the competition to get our child into the best school in this area is so intense that we have to use whatever methods we can to ensure our child's success, and one way of doing that is to rubbish the opposition, and there are various techniques that we use to do this.
Hello, I'm just a bit worried about your little boy.
We spread rumours about the other children in the local newspapers.
Well, we're a bit concerned because we saw him incinerating a live crow. It could have been a squirrel, it was a bit charred. I think I've seen him driving a car as well. He's 3, I think. I have got some pictures, actually. My husband has a lens.
But, you know, we do things like get them drunk, which is quite easy.
Hello, Daniel.
Hello, Marina.
Oh, my God. What's happened?
I've brought Marcus home.
Marcus?
Yeah, I found him out on the green. I think he's drunk.
Drunk?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Marcus?
He's passed out.
What is it?
It's Daniel. He's brought Marcus. He's drunk.
Yeah, there were 3 or 4 empty beer cans with him.
What's going on?
Marcus? Marcus?
He stinks of beer.
Oh, by the way, he had these as well. There's a couple of half-smoked ones in there. Well, if there's anything I can do...
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Yeah,
just
ring in. I might not.
Some of them are very simple, like put on a T-shirt with a scene slogan and then just push them through the gates of the school that they're trying to get into. And, but of course, then the school rings up the parents when they find out who the parents are, and, well, that ruins their chances.
Mm. Here we are, then, Billy. You want to see the nice pig?
One little girl, every time she came round, we'd... just lock her in the shed with a pig.
Yeah. Of course, it would be nice if we didn't have to do this. But it does work. And I like to think we're pretty good at it.
Now, you know what you've got to say? More porn now.
More porn now!
Good.
I don't think we're going to have any trouble with Andy's boy.
No.
Okay. Now say... Uncle Bon!
Uncle Bon!
Good boy!